This video shows the procedure to change the rate meter alarm setting on a Ludlum Model 3001 digital survey meter using the front panel buttons. Turn the meter on by pressing the On ACK button. The display will flash through four screens and then will display the rate meter screen. As soon as it is displayed, press the Mode button three times. This will enter the instrument into setup mode. D-1 should be displayed. Press the unit button to go to page 1 of the parameters. P-1 will be displayed. Press the mode button to go to page 2. Press the units button three times to get to the alarm setting. The digit that is flashing can be adjusted upwards by the mode button. If you need to change another digit or change the alarm units in the bottom right corner, press the On ACK button as needed. If the units are flashing, you can change them using the Mode button. Once you are happy with your changes, press and hold the Units button. This will save the changes and back up the display to the previous screen. Turn the meter off if desired. There is a way to adjust your Model 3001 to make the alarm settings tamper-resistant. First, you have to remove the six screws that hold the two halves together. Then you have to move a small dip switch on the circuit board. You may need to remove a small piece of tape before you can change the dip switch positions. Move switch number 2 to the on position. Now the parameters cannot be changed by the front panel buttons. Thank you for watching.